She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight. And she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. She has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus. A woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. It's going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
No, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Ooh, right to the leg. Connects on the kick. Great counter. My goodness, look at this. To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied.
There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, no way.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
Control.
Right to the face.
Boom, right in the back. Uh-oh. Oh, she's taking some big hits here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
She might be down again soon.
Springboard clothesline. quick on this one.
One, two. Shoulders up.
Her perseverance is unreal, preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't get a pinfall.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money.